Hello and welcome. This tutorial will teach you the basic technique that allows you to automate the process of changing between cameras. Yes, this is the technique that you are going to use if you want to render an animation without having to stop the rendering process to change cameras. So, let's begin. See that camera? That camera should be the active camera for the next shot. So, how do we change cameras? It's simple. First, select the first active camera. Press M on the timeline to create a marker. Now press Ctrl B to bind the camera to that marker. Not much will change, as this camera is already the active one. Now, select the frame in which the next camera will become active. By selecting the second camera and looking at the timeline, you can see the frame in which it starts to move. Now, with the second camera selected, set a marker on the frame and bind the second camera to it. As you can see, now, on frame 150 the first camera is active, but on frame 151 the second camera becomes active. The animation is now playing as intended, with all the camera changes and such. You can apply this technique to create some pretty dramatic scenes. Anyway, if this tutorial was helpful, like this video and subscribe for more tutorials, animations, news and a lot of other stuff.